Hey everybody, and welcome back to another action movie. Today we have the Kid Laroi, What Just Happened. Now he previewed this song in his little Fortnite concert thing, and I don't remember if it was finished there or not, but it's also been so long since that happened where I'm like, this song might as well be brand new to me. So anyway, as always, I got links to the original video in the description below with all my social media. Let's get right into it. Okay, we have a horse in a bedroom. What the fuck is this? Also, like, I'm already remembering it.
Cause I don't even know what just happened. Everything
I said last. Okay, they have bunny ears. It's giving cults. I don't know. Okay, they're doing drugs. Okay. Where is this going? But okay. I said some things that you shouldn't trust. Yeah, we both know you don't give a fuck. I don't know what the storyline is here, but we're just taking it in. I care, I'm caring enough. Stop it, but you won't love it, cause you cold. Yeah, you don't like being lonely. You know what you would do when you were dead wrong.
Why'd you stand up?
But yeah, I remember the song from the Fortnite concert, and I was like really hyped for it to drop, and then I like forgot about it because he didn't drop this for so long.
No one move.
Like, it's October, almost November, and this song has finally dropped. Like, also, what is this storyline? It's almost as random as the Fortnite concert itself. Like, I remember. I'll see if I can insert a clip, but like, I'm pretty sure we were like destroying a house or something, and now we're like at like a similar house, and they're like doing ecstasy or whatever. Like, what is this? It's a good song though. Not me vibing, looking away for 2 seconds, and then, jump scare. Like, what the fuck was that?
Cause I don't even know what just happened.
Like, I get that they're, like, tripping, but then, like, what's with the bunny ears, too? Like, I feel like there's some, like, symbology that I'm not getting here.
For what?
Symbolism. Oh. Symbology. Is that a word? I don't know.
Yo, I will take
I'm doing
you.
A lot today.
Yo, not in my fucking cock. Sorry about that. I'm sorry.
Out. Ooh, this part's new. Okay. Also, like, what is that? Like, he's like covered in plastic. Like, I'm so confused. It's a good song though. And they look like they're having fun. That's not Billy. That lady looks like Billy Eilish a little bit. But I'm pretty sure it's not. Also, how old is Kid Laroi? Because he looks young as fuck. And I know, I'm one to talk. I look young too, but... Shit. Like, I know he's at least a year younger than me, at least. But he look young here.
Don't even know what just happened.
Also, the sideways credits. Like, what is this?
How long do you think we've been staring out the window?
I literally have
What time is it? It's been forever.
Okay. And the horse is still there. Yeah, question mark. Exactly. So that was the Kid Leroy. What just happened? I just realized that's the name of the song. And then the whole video, I had no clue what the fuck was going on. That was the entire point. Clap, because I didn't put that together. that's funny now. Like that just makes it that much better. Cause I'm like, oh, is there supposed to be a storyline? But like, no. Like, what just happened? Like, I just. Oh my gosh. Okay. So that was that was gonna do it all for today. Don't forget, like, comment, share, subscribe, hit that notification bell. I'll see you next time. Peace.